Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Us! Something's breaking through!
I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
Revenant traveling paths, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. We need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me. Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty Even the world serpent.
Come, boy. Boy.
Sir. I've seen this language before. Go! What's that over there? Said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Thank you.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Atreus! Yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your hands! I'll kick you square in the ring if you don't move! Come on!
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me, just this once.
Must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's do it. son?
You know, being small like us, that's natural. Less to hit.
What more you need? There's quality material. Rate you're going, might last a day. Yeah, boy. Oh, you make up your mind? I'm sure your winning smiles armor enough,
but why take chances? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Got room for me behind there?
I need a break, nothing.
You see? See what my touch brought?
Adequate.
Adequate? You know what's adequate? That footwork is getting shit! Paul can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait, we're back here again. You, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. To work it is. Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brain?
Because I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. Well,
come.
Okay. Aw, I didn't even see this yet. Can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Back down.
Wait there.
Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
More of those. Good.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
The rings are turning. Come back down.
Doesn't look like anything.
What do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel.
Something happened!
It worked!
We met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
That up there.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure. But I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Yeah!
Here. Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest while boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
I'll scout ahead.
Here. It ran under.
Steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy!
Boy!
I found it!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
Suna. Foka.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythaw. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Can you help?
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Himele.
There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
I see a boat! Tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.